My name is Arprakash, the assistant professor, Department of Mathematics, AVS College of Arts and Science. Today my topic is logic. I take the topics logic, proposition. This key topic, logic, first topic is proposition. Proposition is a statement or sentence that can be determined by or either true or false in the example. Example for the proposition, buy two tickets for Friday consent. Or another example for the proposition, earth is the only cleaner and the that contains in the life. Proposition example, 1 + 1 = 3, it is a raining outside, today is a Tuesday. Connectivities, the logic statement, there are more connectivities. Now some connectivities, there are P and Q are proposition. New compound proposition can be formed using the connectivities. The more common connectivities are conjunction, disjunction, negation, exclusive or condition, by condition. If example for conjunction, it is a raining, P statement, and Q statement, it is a cold, form a new compound statement combining these two statements. There P and Q, the symbol is it is raining and it is a cold. This is a example for the conjunction. And next one is disjunction, P or Q, it is raining or it is a cold. This is a example for the disjunction. Truth table for the conjunction, that the truth table for compound proposition can be described by truth tables. Truth table for conjunction, P and Q statement given, true, the result is will be true. True, false, the result will be false. And false, true, the result will be false. False, the result will be false. The result is P and Q is a true only when both P and Q are true. Example, let P equal to a decade is a 10 years and let Q its statement is a millennium is a 100 years. The P conjunction statement is P and Q equal to a decade is a 10 years and a millennium is a 100 years. Truth table for disjunction. The truth table for disjunction is P statement and Q statement. The true, result will be true. True, false, the result will be true. And the false, true, the result will be true. False, result will be false. P or Q is a false only when the both and Q are false. Negation statement. Negation of P is simple is negation. The symbol is negation of P. P, the statement, result true. The result is false, and the false, the result is true. Example for the negation, Pear is the capital of England, and Pear is not a capital of England. This is example for the negation. Exclusive disjunction, either P or Q, both, not both, in simple P or Q. The P or Q is a true only when P is a true and Q is a false. More compound statements, let P, Q or be a simple statement, we can form other compound statements such as P or Q and R, P or Q and R, negation P or negation Q, P or Q and negation R, the statements. Truth table for P, R, Q and R. Q, P statement and Q statement, R statement that are given, then the result will be true. And for true, result will be true. And the true, for our result is false, the result will be false. And continue the process, will be given the results. Conditional proposition. A conditional proposition is the form if P then Q. The symbol for P conditional Q. Example, P equal to a bottle containing an acid and Q equal to a bottle as a label. The conditional statement is P conditional Q. If a bottle contains acid, then it is as a label. Truth table for the P conditional Q. P conditional Q. The statement P, the result is for true, and the Q statement result is true, and those are for equal. The result will be true. And true false, result will be false. And the false true, result will be true. False, the result will be true. P conditional is a true when both P and Q are when P is a false. Example, if then mathematics department can get an additional 40,000, then it will be Here one new faculty members. Let P statement. The mathematics department gets an additional 40,000. And the Q statement. Then mathematics department will be here one new faculty member. Hypothesis and a conclusion. It is a conditional proposition. If P conditional Q, P is called a hypothesis and Q is called a conclusion. Logically equivalence. Two propositions are said to be logically equivalent if there are two tables or identically. If P statement and Q statement are given true, the P negation P or Q result is true. P conditional statement is false. For true, false. For negation P or Q statement is false. And the P conditional Q statement is false. False for P statement and Q statement true. Negation P or Q statement is true. And P conditional Q statement are true. P statement false and Q statement are false. Negation P or Q statement are true. Then P conditional Q statement is true. Thank you.